Greetings, mathophiles, and welcome to a short video on what's called the Constant Difference Theorem. We need one piece of background information going into this discussion, and that is as follows. If a function is continuous on closed AB, and if its derivative is zero on the corresponding open AB, then that function is constant on the entire closed interval AB. Seems like a pretty obvious result, and I'll put a link in the description to a video that proves that. Meanwhile, here's our situation. I've got two functions on the Desmos screen, one of which is f of x equals x cubed minus x squared minus 3x, and the other of which is g of x equals x cubed minus x squared minus 3x plus 10. And clearly they differ by a constant, that constant being 10. And if I turn on tangent lines to these two functions at the same value of x, and if I slide around a little bit, it seems pretty clear visually that the tangent lines are parallel. And the fact that the tangent lines are parallel, of course, means that the derivatives of the two functions are equal at each of these x's, at least the ones that we're seeing here. Now we'll switch over to the document camera and take about three lines to prove the result suggested by this demonstration, which is that functions that differ by a constant have equal derivatives. Then we'll take a look at the converse, which is the question of whether functions with equal derivatives have to differ by a constant. And those of you who are advanced enough to be watching this video know that the fact that a statement is true doesn't necessarily mean its converse is true, so that's going to be a separate question. So let's imagine that we have two functions that differ by a constant. We can call them f and g. And so f minus g equals some constant k. If two functions are equal, their derivatives, of course, have to be equal, so that I can say that f prime minus g prime equals the derivative of that constant, which is zero. And this means, of course, that f prime has to be equal to g prime. So the first result, the result that was demonstrated by the Desmos file, flops right out. Two functions differ by a constant, their derivatives are equal. Let's take a look now at the converse. So here is that result, and it goes by the name Constant Difference Theorem. It says if f and g are continuous on closed AB, and if their derivatives, f prime and g prime, are equal for all x in the corresponding open AB, then f and g differ by a constant on closed AB. And the way we're going to approach this is to create a function h that is the difference between f and g. If I then differentiate through on both sides, I get that h prime is equal to f prime minus g prime. But on open AB, we've assumed that f prime and g prime are equal, which means this is zero. But if h prime is zero, according to the result we referenced right at the beginning of the video, then h has got to be constant. But h was nothing but f minus g. And there is your result. If two functions have the same derivative, suitably qualified with regard to endpoints, then they differ by a constant. Hope this has been interesting. Hope it's been useful. Happy mathing.